how do you motivate employees? You know, this is my personal opinion. You need to be completely transparent with them. You need to communicate often with them. You need to make sure that they have autonomy, and you need to have empathy. Now, an organization is nothing more than a group of people working together for a common purpose. You know, so if we treat each other with respect, you know, if we have that empathy quotient and we're working towards a common goal, I think nothing can stop any organization. You know, we talk a lot about communication. I think over communication is better than under communication. Being radically transparent is much more important than not being transparent. You know, I'd rather it be way over, way more than required, you know, than not being transparent. And I think that's important for trust as well, because trust is a two-way quotient. You know, you trust your employees, the employee trusts you back. And the question of motivation doesn't come in at all. It works out beautifully then.